Happy Thursday. Once again, as I've been saying, and now it's official. Tuesdays and Thursdays are Dragon Quest Builders 2. Fridays will be for Mad Max. I could have saved that. Or I liked it, rather. Okay. Oh, that's right. That's right. That is so right. Do I have... Okay, I have healing stuff. Let me put this stuff away. Let me go to sleep. So I'll be able to... Nope, okay. There you go. Let's put this away. Alright, there we go. Sleep. Then the fight will begin. When I wake up. I'll still say that priest is trying to either destroy this for his own reasons, or I say he built it. Alright. So let's go. Craft some weapons. 2, 3, 4. Let's see who needs to have a weapon. Talk. Alright, well, he had one. She has a sword, doesn't she? Yeah. Alright. Alright, so everyone's got their swords. You got your axe. You bet. Let's go, lads and lasses. One gone. Two gone. Three. Ooh, we got some apes. Or baboons. Baboons. There goes that baboon. Hey, we're halfway there. There goes that skeleton. Let's go here. Eat. Yeah, beat the crap out of that baboon. Alright. It's big, bad, and stony. How's this for a bunch of heretics? And they were smart and I was dumb. Bam, boy, oh. I love that they get health. My God. Barbed blade. What's it to you? Those monsters were from the children of Hargon. Called your friends over, did you? Now that we've done everything as we needed to do to grow the dye tree, you don't need us anymore. It's dead. I don't think that's the case. Maybe he's gonna have a change of heart too. Or he realizes who I'm with, realizes who he is, and then he's probably gonna decide, hey, you know what? We've been lied to, just like the humans have. Our little princess is probably really mad. All on her lonesome. Not really sure, to be honest. What do you need from us, old man? Oh, that's not good. Okay. So, what I'm going to do... Where is... block them from every side. Take out. All right. Let's start with this one over here. If I'm right, this doesn't screw things up. I hate doing that. All right. All right, so what we're gonna do, boom. That's easy enough. There's two of them gone. Two more. This one I don't have to destroy anything. Suffocate the bad seeds to death. Gotta wonder, oh shit. Yeah, I am. Yeah, one sec. on a Georgia sot unless I'm called away. Well, that was easy enough. Alright, let's see what the old man wants. The only logical course of action. We have to grow 250 crops. Owl, I am pastor of this island. You may call me Pastor Owl. Well, that's cool. I mean, we had the worm on our side, so. Thank you. Let's follow the puppy. For the puppies! Oh, and I forgot my bed. Dude, this is what we're doing. Dude, let's not do... Alright, let's not screw up. Okay, let's follow that puppy. Whoa. Whoa, what is that? Oh, a grass fiber? Yeah, I should have taken the bed. Oh, hello there. I shared my lunch with you once. Did you leave these people here to save us? Oh my God. So, if you see a footstep mark on the map, it means you can warp there. Sugar cane. Carefully sneak up to a dog by gently pushing. Okay. Oh man, that crazy pooch. Well, that was easy enough. Cool beast, Jet Jackal. All right, from now on, this dog's name is Crackers. We put together a special seed searching squad to find new seeds. We need, obviously, leader. Crackers can be your guide, Pastor Al and I. We charge of strategy and logistics. Well, first things first. Let's plant. Then, let's build ourselves a weapon. 18. Far blade. Oh, I need 2 bramble. Let's see. This is good. All right, Rosie, what you have to say. On a plateau above the bog stands my cottage. Well, we got our marching orders, chat. Go on, team. Leave these puzzles a challenge for the young builder who finds them. May they aid in your journey to become a master builder. Well, let's take a look at this. Let's deal with this loser first. Alright. Yep. That was easy enough. Once again, I don't even have the bed. Ooh. Alright. Hey, you don't hit a puppy. Definitely smash this stuff. Ooh, owie. All right. Oh, really? Okay. Your friend's dead. Yeah, you're all alone. Yep, you better talk. All right, cool. I think that's what we'll do first. Okay, well, let's go get the watering can. L2, R2, okay. This is so much different. Yeah, I know. Oh. Yep. All right. 10 of them. No, Christian, he hasn't called. Oh. Hey, boys. Hey. Well, somebody invited me. You didn't call me, Chris?
I did.
Well, how come? What?
The roads are can't talk over it, Chris. I'm supposed to.
Oh, well, see, he must be still be at John's.
Well, you told me you texted him that.
And I did. Did he call you or did you call him?
I called.
Who called who? Did you call him, Chris?
Yes. He said...
I said that I asked him. If he didn't call, then, you know, we don't want him in trouble, okay? You didn't what?
I didn't want to talk to him.
Oh, well, okay. And he told you he could once he was back at his house, right? He told you, but okay. Then don't get too upset, all right?
Okay.
All right. Everyone doing good?
Yeah.
All right then. That's cool.
Yeah.
Then if they want you to not talk, Noah, that's fine. You can leave.
Okay.
Oh, but you know what? No, Christian went to the zoo.
Yeah, I knew.
Yeah, and he had taken pictures.
Yeah, Jacob thought you were reminding me. Yep. Oh, yeah, Noah.
What?
Hey, Noah.
What?
I went to the zoo.
I know, Chris. All right.
You don't need to get upset, Noah.
I know.
You feeling okay, dude?
Yes.
Okay.
What's wrong, Noah?
No, I talked to Sean.
What?
I know you heard this, I know I told you this before, but I thought you were going to see Rick Hogan on the bus for a long time.
Okay, if you have to go, that's fine, bud.
No. I thought you were going to see Rick Hogan on the bus.
Doing what? Sorry, I can't hear. I couldn't hear you. You can't talk on the what?
I'm not going to go on the bus anymore.
You're not going to go on the bus?
No, I'm not going to go on the bus anymore.
Well, hold on for a split second. All right, say that again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You heard that car?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I mean, things like that happen.
I know. I'm just a little bit sad. I'm not gonna see that again.
Alright. Yeah. Okay. But well, you guys need me any help or what?
No, I have the wings and the hedgehog.
Okay, that's fine. At least you're doing well. How long, much longer do they have before they can they fix your thing?
They'll be back tomorrow.
Will it be done tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay, that's...
tomorrow? Yeah.
Okay, that's cool then. All right.
I'll be back tomorrow, so.
Awesome. Okay, well then, that's fine. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay. You guys just have a good day, okay?
All right.
Love you both.
Love you.
Bye. Alright, sorry about that chat. Wait, what the heck? Alright. Let's talk to this guy. Well, let's pull up the map. Wait a minute. That's not the map. Alright, so if we get to the footsteps here. Alright, so we go here. Ah, I see. Cool. Perfect. All right. So we go here. We're up there. Oh my goodness gracious. How much wheat did he want? Did he say something like 50? All right. Definitely gonna take this. Oh, that's a good way to build. Yeah, okay. Oh, God. One back, chat. All right, real fast. This has almost been done. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Then, all right, how about you? You? Nope, not you. All right. All right. There we go. Here. Kevin is this way. I don't remember how much did he say. We need 50 sheets. Okay. All right, so chat, that's it for today. Tomorrow will be the part 8 of Dragon Quest Builders. See you then, guys. It's kind of fun to have this as a two-day thing again. So I'll talk to you soon enough. Jordasot, CatElf VTuber, out.